business explosion was all about learning about a few different things. Number one, we were learning about how to work with money and math.
What are you guys selling?
We're selling bouncy balls and aeroplanes.
And Pokemon cards.
How much have you made?
We have made more than 63. Actually, like about 84.
At the same time, we were learning about producers and consumers in social studies, as well as the farm to market process and about goods and services.
Ladies, what are you selling? How's business?
Good. But congratulations on this call.
And along with all that, we learned a little bit about making videos, public speaking, and really just tied it all together in one big 2 month long project.
You control the beat.